And this afternoon, again, when the rehearsals were going on, we have a really great surprise for you to close the show. If it wasn't for this surprise, I would have had this group close, because it's a great, great number. And I love the mixture of what they've done with the music and the choreography. I'm going to read what they wrote, and as I read it a couple of minutes ago, it's exactly the way I felt when I saw the number this afternoon. This is Mambo. It's a modern interpretation of a timeless classic, a cocktail mix of the raw dance energy of the 50s, tempered with today's modern sophistication. It's Fred and Ginger and Fosse. They all meet the great Tito Rodriguez and the Latin rhythms. This number was choreographed by Bernard and Hui Hui, that both of them are dancing in this number, and Linna, who I mentioned in the back. And this is another showcase of the unique and diverse dance styles that Grupo Invicta has come to be known for. So please give it up, Singapore, for one of your own, Grupo Invicta!
Cuando tú sientes